Hello guys, welcome to iSpecs, and in this video I'm going to show you how to convert HEIC or HEIF to JPEG or PNG format. And before this video begins, please subscribe to iSpecs for informative tech videos. An HEIC file contains one or more images saved in high efficiency image format, a file format commonly used to store photos on mobile devices. It may contain a single image or a sequence of images along with metadata that describes each image. The file extension .heic is most commonly used, but HEIC files may also appear as .heif files. When Apple released iOS 11 and macOS High Sierra in 2017, the format became the standard for storing photos on iOS devices. Android 9 Pie introduced native support for HEIF images, and Microsoft also introduced support with the release of Windows 10 18.09 in October 2018. If you're using an iPhone and share an HEIC image with a non-iOS or social media site, the image may automatically be converted to JPEG so that it is compatible with the target platform. And if you want to convert .heic or .heif format to JPEG or PNG, here is a simple way to do that. First, you need to download iMazing HEIC Converter. Link to download is in the description below. It's available for both Windows and Mac, and also it's free to download and use. Install it after the download is done and then open it. Drag a HEIC or HEIF file into iMazing, then select the format that the file needs to be converted, either JPEG or PNG, and click on Convert button, then select Destination Folder. That's it. Hope you end up liking this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you do, and comment down below if you have any issues related to this. Please subscribe to iSpec for more informative tech videos, and also press the bell icon so that you will never miss any of our future videos. Thanks a lot for watching. Have a great day.